I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Working and don't eat. So I'm watching 999 again. I let it play from the beginning. I mean, I seen all this, so I like, while I'm working, I don't have to pay attention to the part. I seen all this already. Breakfast was good. I burnt the roof of my mouth yesterday. Well, like just a little, you know, in the middle. Right there, and I can't let them. I let the food cool. The wings bun up my lip, bun up the top. It was just a little piece, but it's just annoying until it, you know, till it gets better. I picked up wings from Wegmans. My godbrother told me to try it. You know, I love wings and I make my own shit. But he's like, try it on there. What the hell is this, yo? Didn't I come out of this next? I don't want to log into this account, dumbass. Trying to get into one of my Gmail accounts and it's bringing me to where I didn't request. Okay, sign out. Yes, I bought, it was the garlic parmesan. It was all right. Not something. It was all right. It was okay. It cooked well, just to mean. It's okay. I'm definitely gonna try the other ones out, cause the oven is at 350. I preheated, didn't say preheated, but I did anyway, just to be sure. Cause I don't like wet wings, so I wasn't, you know, sure how it was, you know, it was going to be. So I just preheated it 350 and put it in, and you put it uncovered for 15 minutes. Bada bing, bada boom. I'm waiting for it to get past all of this. I'm watching 999. If you watch the last vlog, you know, that's, you know, we just continuing. It's still Saturday. It's just a new, you know. You know, Woody Harrelson is that his real name? No. What is his real name? Slip me right now. White Man Can't Jump. This is not Woody Harrelson. Is from Cheer. That was the name of the show. Woody. What is his real name? Is this a real name? Woody. Whatever. He's just a great actor. It's cool to see like actors from like, you know, back in my days now, and like them totally different from the characters that they play. But it's freaking like Tom Hanks, Clint Eastwood. Yo, can't touch them actors, yo. Can't touch them, yo. This is good. This 999. Check out. Why does it keep bringing me back to this?
Let me pause this. I know you pause this. Like that. Oh, I don't want to pause it. Like, I'm watching a Shudder original call. Anything for Jackson, you know. These horror psychological thrillers are crazy. What the hell? Whoever came up with the thing, you know, like, I forgot what movie I saw, where I believe it started from, where they have the creepy character walking upside down, you know. I don't want to say, yeah, backwards, crawling upside down. I don't know how else to put it. Yeah, on your, you know, arch back. And who came up with a thing to make that the creepiest thing? It's mad creepy, but who came up with that shit?
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Yeah. Stuff in my head, you know, my scalp is, you know, it's always been, I mean, period, dry skin, and it's no exception to my scalp. It's like, rough. The castor oil thing does great, but it's like my scalp is like the desert, it just sucks it up. Happy Saturday, yo. Hey, Alexa, what time is it?
Wasn't it by him?
Huh?
Before it was poured by her. Before it was made.
10:19 a.m. So.
It was supplies given by you.
I'm having a good weekend. Thank you. Watching Law and Order. I'm about to work out a little bit. And have a shower and start working on, I guess like a roundup for my review channel. Like, you know, so we do, you do your top 10s, blah, 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 blah. And I was trying to decide how I want to do it because, like, I don't have a, I'm just going to go through and pick my favorites. I might just call it my favorites of 2020. Whatever number I come up with. I ain't superstitious or nothing, but I'm like, I'm supposed to make it even, you know, 10, 12, 14, whatever. Anyway, let's work out.
I have to take out the garbage. I was going to wait till the sunset, but I'm like, whatever. It's like, I don't know, but like, my garbage be full. I just be pushing it down. I'm like, oh, I can't deal with this. I'm gonna take out the garbage. Band.
Show me respect. I want the band. I want the. Show me respect. I want the band. I want the bands.
I'm like, I came out because usually I do certain things. When I come out and, you know, getting ready to leave in the morning in the car, you know, I come in and I throw certain things in the car. And, I came in like, where's my camera? But I'm on the DJI. It was in my pocket. I was like, shit. We're 8:16. About to get on the road. So the I'm just looking on the side of the house. I looked yesterday, there was no garbage. But, you know, people are fierce. Anyway, happy Monday. Let's get on the road. Sorry you can't really see me. Yeah, I know how this is. It's low lighting.
I'ma go too fast. I don't care about the
What's your temperature?
98.4.
All right, I want to make sure it's working. Let's see.
96.5.
Yeah, I'm good. Later, y'all.
What's up, party people? 4:11, out of work.
Woo!
It's cold. Oh my God. At least it's not raining at the moment. Fixing my thing for my back. What you call these things again? Lumbar pic. I would say lumbar pictures. Lumbar pillow. Yeah. Shit. It was a busy day. A little bit frustrating at times, but thank you, Lord, we made it through.
Surprise, surprise, don't deny us. telling me she want to be my lover, yeah. I love you when she want to be my lover, yeah. My little baby girl rides with me. My little baby girl rides with me. Maria, 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 ah. Every time you looking out for me. Every time you looking out for me. Love you, ah, yeah, love.
Everything go from Maria.
Tomorrow night, snowstorm. Let's see what it's gonna be. It's a Wednesday night until Thursday. Well, I don't work on Thursday, so. And if it did, I'd be like, well, I'll be working remotely. 801.
My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon against my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm lacking a question that crossed my conscience pretty often, I'm guessing. Prayer ain't cause he ate off of my mother's depression. 100-hour weeks without a second to rest. My life's a blessing that's been given by a hard day's work. Another question, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. A child's smile, the dollar spent on dinner let the heartaches hurt. So let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Said, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Is it money? Is it lust, greed, or envy? Is it every evil under the sun? Is it trending? Would you listen if my mission wasn't drifting up empty? Would you listen? Doubt it. Is it love? Is it hate? He'll embrace and escape from that pain-stilled state we all create. Is it space? Is it pause? Is it a place you can pause? Rest your pause, not off and leave your day. Is it faith? Is it God? Be it Jesus or Allah? Is it worth your stress and hard work throughout the day? These are questions that I got. I'm just another product of the age of hip-hop, where the money don't come and the drugs don't stop and the fathers don't talk and the mothers all rocks and the world keeps spinning and we pray it don't stop. And I'm screaming up to God for a little bit of love, at least to break from my mom's and escape from the rush. But the 100-hour weeks make her feet go numb and the world keeps spinning and the sleep don't come and my peeps go dumb. With a perk, with an ex, with an insecure girl we can hurt. With a weed, with a rush, and escape from the numb that we all keep feeling when the day's all done. When the rays of the sun don't shine on our skin, where we can hide in our lies, take a dive in our sun. I say I'm fine with a grin while I'm thinking about my pops, how he died at 13 while my mom and I watched the clock on the wall, sister noted that the time was 9:21. No one noted I was crying, give it time with the school.
To sit and have food. Come on now, they in their coat saying, I'm sorry, take that money, go buy groceries and go make food in your house, sit down in your, nah, it's not that serious, man. I don't understand. Don't y'all want to get out of this damn pandemic shit? Oh, God, just go home. Snow is expecting a snowstorm, so later on you're gonna see a different view. This is the makeshift party.
For what?
Christmas in the state distance. What's up, man? Yeah, you get it and go back to your desk. Go say Merry Christmas, take a pizza, and go back to your desk.